So this is a bigger press we have in production. It is SPU-40. It's almost the same like SPU-20, just a little bit bigger. It has a motor 2.2 kilowatt and a belt heater 0.8 kilowatt. And it should be used in the same way like SPU-20. So first we need to heat up the head of press. Now I set it up to 100 degrees. And after 15-20 minutes, when it warm enough, we can put the material in the basket. And turn it on with the green button, run, and without the nozzle. Then we stop the machine. Clean the place where the nozzle comes. And put in nozzle with diameter 12 millimeters. Turn on again. Stop it again. and change nozzle. For the 8mm hole. And turn it on again.